7, it was a busy morning for firefighters after a church building went up in flames. It happened at Caine Memorial AME Church, located at California and R Street. According to Bakersfield City Fire, the first calls came in around 9 a.m., and when they arrived, they found an outbuilding behind the main church fully engulfed in flames. They were able to knock it down in about 15 minutes. Nobody was injured, and arson investigators are now on scene.